Okay, action.
Okay. Look, there we go. Look this way just a hair. Good. Let me do another one just in case. Okay, ready? One last one. This is it. Smile, horses!
Smile,
ears
girl.
Up!
Smile, girl.
Now get that other, the other head up on the other one there. There we go. Hey, gotcha.
That's right. Oh, I've been called worse.
Hey, let her rip anytime you're ready.
You
yeah.
You're gonna sign a charge?
He wants another charge.
The cavalry charge, right?
The cavalry charge.
Wait a minute.
Right on.
There are as many ver.
You want me to grab something when I'm coming? The tripod?
Yeah, my coat.
Tripod and the coat?
All
right.
I think that's all that's mine.
Have a good time.
guys have fun.
You too.
Come on, George. Just for you today, and this one has lots of fire.
Is that it? That's the reason you got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, smile.
Y'all have a good time.
Get wave as you're leaving on. Gotcha. That's Hollywood.
You know, they've ridden hard all day, they're due to rest. History lesson time.
Great shot. Jesus.
Now they're going to go right up there and they're going to cross that canyon and go down the other side. Okay, you're interested in that.
The other side of the lake.
It's not very, it's about to how we're seeing it right now.
Really?
Yeah, it's not.
Oh, hell, that ain't bad.
That makes a good lake shot.
Yeah.
You got big studio cameras way turned down. You can't get them around.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm the number 12. No, that's a typo. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 39, and a tackle.
And I think there's one guy that was broke down here. I don't know if he's caught up with him yet or not. I don't know who that was.
He may be mad. I don't think. But I don't think that lower threw off the lake.
Did you lay him on top of a car? A hood?
No, I had DLP.
Oh. Yeah, you bet.
I'm not telling you the business.
No, I appreciate the information.
park down past the point. I was hoping you guys would see this.
This is something I needed. I got a lot of concerns about this method. It's really gifts.
I hope we can get back in time.
what you call a circle H piss. If I'd wheel mine out, you wouldn't be able to notice the difference.
No, we don't faint. We good to tell.
That goddamn Buro wheels his out. That son of a bitch is that big, isn't it, Connie? I got bubbles. I got more bubbles.
Way to get a clear shot of both of you.
Yep. Get on past that.
Thank you.
Okay. Get down there, turn around just enough. Okay, Bill, turn around. Head up. Wrong one. I meant the horse. Gotcha, Bill.
Yeah, that was quick.
What was it? What are you expecting?
Catching him on the way back. I just saw him coming as I was coming back here. And I'm gonna go drive down here and get him coming through the gate again.
I don't need him.
Okay,
sure.
Okay. But I'm thinking he's using these wide shots and I'll cut tight to your slides or your prints or whatever we get out of it.
Do you need anything from us?
No, sir, I'm doing fine.
Can you give me a hand?
Okay. See y'all later.
creepy?
Look our best.
Look good.
Anybody behind you?
No.
Charged for filming that sequence right back now.
God damn, I wish I had the camera out.
Come for free.
I promise they'll hear me.
Let me focus here real good. Stand by. I'll count you down from three when we go. Get this baby going. Okay, Mike, turn toward me. Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1.
That I wrote this song, I'm gonna pass it out to you.
I sure as hell didn't know it. Say what?
Go get that trophy. I was a major general.
You need to trade this to him.
Yes, I'd like to trade him.
I'm
We're going to let Jimmy's going to introduce this deal.
Don. Peace, brothers. Peace. Number one.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Thank you.
We're telling him to share practicing.
Well, we've had another successful ride thanks to.
Oh, they're just the steps.
And Buzz, pardon us. We've had another successful ride thanks to a lot of people, and I think I heard the comment earlier tonight this ride would be an awful lot better if we ever got fed. And Paul, you and Tom, and all your people again. Boy, we can't thank you enough. Yay! That was best part about the week, I think, is that we almost had a couple of wrecks, but the feller survived, and we had one horse go down, and I think he survived, and we did got one bucked off. Brad, well, Brad, we want to thank you for color again. And
you know how Christmas is.
That's right. Brad is a second year in a row. That horse has not let us down, has he? Okay. I want to make a special welcome early in the evening here to Beverly Easterling. Thanks for coming up tonight, Beverly.
Thank you very much.
Again. Michelle.
Thank you for having
me. You bet. And I didn't meet her. Cassie. And over here, Jim Williams' wife.
Susan.
How are you? It's good to have Jim come over. Jim owns the ranch that joins the Easterlings here on the north, and we tried to get him over last year. It didn't work out. He's come 2 days this year, and we really are glad you did. It's been great to have you here. We made two new friends this year. We made lots of new friends, but I think all of us made two new friends this year that we'll remember all year long. And these two guys took care of us all week long. Skip, you and Vic, stand up. You guys are terrific.
You bet. Yeah.
I have a memento of the ride for you. One of the men on the ride this year that left early, Colonel Ed Porter, who was going to ride the mule and didn't, wrote this book. It's the pictorial history of our school, and we'd like for each of you to have a copy of it.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Who is that guy?
It's easier than clapping. I don't know, but tell him to shut up.
All the new riders and all the guests this evening that were not here last year, there are pictorial histories over here for you, and I want each of you to take one home. All the new riders, those of you who were here last year got one. If you want another, why get it? Okay, but take one of those and as a memento of the ride this year. Unfortunately, Ed left this morning. He was here Friday evening last year to autograph all of those for us, and he's not this year. But next time you see him, he will. I want to thank Duke Sunt for bringing his bronzes. Duke is a special friend of the school. He's an honorary alumnus, and to crate all this up and cart it over here for us to enjoy was super, Duke. We appreciate it.
Well, sure. Thank you.
A lot of us came a long way to be here. Last year, the Arringtons, Buck and Bill, came over from Pampa, and it was a two-day trip, and there were some others. Bob Baker, I'll overlook someone. Bob Baker came in from L.A. Jimmy Lowe came in from Houston, Jock Couch. This year, Jimmy Lowe and Bobby are back with us, and a lot of others that came a long way. The Arringtons drug all the way from Tampa again, brought Brother George and Mike.
From Canadian.
I'm sorry. That's right. CJ came in from, where are you, CJ? From Manhattan.
That's not Manhattan, Kansas.
That's
the real one.
Is that on the other side of Amarillo?
Yeah. My friend in the Army, he said that's the other side of Darnell, Arkansas.
We say East of Pine Town.
East of Pine Town. Oh, Durham came in from Wilmington, Delaware. Yeah. Brad came from Wagon House. We got a new friend over here from Florida. When he called in, he said, I'm from Florida, and the girls wrote that. She says, where is Floyd Dada?
That's over a doctrine.
Warren came over from some there and from Oklahoma City for his first time this year. Dave Johnston, he was signed up to come last year, and he's a lawyer.
wait, 1 minute.
I think that's a dirty word around this place.
He was suing somebody and couldn't come. And another attorney that couldn't come this year, it was very coincidental, was Harris Kerr. He's preparing a law case to sue Pissin next week.
Get on him, Kerr!
He should have never made the trial.
That's right. We'd take care of his ass on the football. But a lot of folks came a long way, and we appreciate it. I mean, we really do, because each of us being here, the ride, I've decided this ride's different. The fact we're here riding is not as important as the fact that we're alums, and most of us hadn't met, a lot of us hadn't met before we got here. And we met when we came here and have the school in common. And I think from talking to Vic and Skip and so many others I have met, there's an awful lot of non-alums that come on the ride that start thinking like we do. But don't tell General Scott. That didn't go over, did it?
First time Jim lightened up the whole trip. All right, lighten up, girl. Who said that?
Not Jerry.
Now, one administrative announcement. I would like to announce. Hello, Duke. I'd like to announce that Colonel Ted Sott is a high school graduate of the class of 1959.
All right.
He's our regent. Ted's one of us. We're proud that he's a regent.
We won't hold that against him.
That's right. Boy, when y'all are finished, I want you to put those some bitches up. All right, we've got some other business to take care of before the troubadours of El Caso Springs entertain us. And I'll turn it this time over to the Commandant, Colonel Seth Arell.
Hey. You know, we've talked about everybody coming from far away, but there's one fella here tonight that not only came from far away, but came here so he could celebrate his birthday with us and not with his family. Now, men, I think you need to take your hats off and let's put them over our hearts, because he's turning 50 years old today. And let's sing happy birthday to Bob Baker. Ready? Okay, troubadours. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Last 200. 100 yards straight uphill, and thanks to the grand store of Snuffies, we have a Snuffy walking stick for you, Bob.
This time, I'm just Mark Tom, class of 91.
Well, I know you guys didn't come up here to hear me talk, and I've been pounding my head all day thinking of... I've been wondering all day how I'm going to present this and what I'm going to do, but this is my first year at the trail ride, and I just graduated in May, so I'm green behind the ears, and I've heard all your criticisms, so you can keep them coming, because I'll be back next year, too. Okay. I was at the Institute for 6 years. I started as a sixth classman. I went through six commandants total. We had 1 year in there where we called it the year of the Commandant of the Month Award. And every month, it seemed, we had another commandant stroking in and falling right by the wayside.
Did you hire him?
No. So,
well, somebody did you a favor.
Well, I'm glad we're leading up to that because of the six commandants I've had, the last one, and the one we're with, and hopefully be with for a long time, is Colonel Seth Arell. And last year, I was the regimental commander, and I cannot begin to tell you, and you know, you've all been through cadet life, and some of you were regimental commanders and all that, but I cannot tell you how supportive he is of the cadets. He's not there because he's the commandant and he needs to make it the way it was when he was there. He's there because it's the 90s and he needs to see things done the way it should be done, the way it's best for everyone involved. And he's out for the cadet, he's not out for himself, he's not out for tax or alumni, he's there for the cadets. And as a tribute to him, I ordered something for him that I don't think he has, and if he does, then I guess I'm SOL, I don't know.
What's that mean?
Shit out of luck. So I'd like to give this to him to thank him for his support of the Corps and his support of me and my regimental commandership all last year, sir.
Thank you.
Well, I better see if he's in trouble or not. Oh, you're not.
It's too late then.
Oh, no.
Endless rattlesnake.
Dirty rattlesnakes inside. General Scott told us that every time we stepped over a rock.
It's a PS.
Too high for rattlesnakes. This is the Institute Seco Watts. Thank you very much.
At this time, the I'm sorry, Tim. Yes. I've known him 6 years. He doesn't need a hand. Let me tell you. Very well motivated, all by itself.
And a good friend too. You're on, boys. Now they're dead silent.
Hey, is it time to leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got to stand up.
We'll have the wagon here in the morning.
The wagon will be here in the morning if those of you that want to ride before you depart.
Set the ops not to. I don't want to like it anymore.
Filipino. Then one
One day he whispered, darling, I'll come back from Carolina, South Carolina. There's a good plane girl I always loved. And that night there was a wedding while the ship crew gathered round. Oh, my course is good all around. Filipino
baby.
Then one day he whispered, darling, I've come back from Caroline, South Carolina.
Oh, what's Caroline?
I've come back to claim the only girl I love. And that night there was a wedding while the ship gathered round all of. And he wedded little dark baby Filipino.
Baby!
That was great.
Charlotte!
Hey, Charlotte!
No, we're not. We got a World Cup?
What's that?
Cocaine
Blues.
Thank you.
You can do it.
Come on, Mick. Do the cocaine blunders.
Come on over here.
Come on over here, baby.
Come on,
Mick. Come on, Mick.
I made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Warren.
Make
me
feel good. Slow down.
All right. We need to start it off.
Good morning, mama.
in my ram. I'm sharp on the one now. Cause she made me so. I thought it was a daddy, but she had five more.
We made a good run.
Now let me tell you, we were really good 42 years ago.
Well, we drank a lot more 42.
And you know what? Here's what you know.
We're gonna dedicate one to Ronnie Hissom about that.
I'm gonna dedicate this one to Mickey Sam.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Out in Reno, Nevada, where romance blooms and fades, there was a Philadelphia lawyer making love to a Hollywood babe. It was a gun-toting cowboy. Notches was carved in his gun, and all the boys around Reno left Wild Bill the band alone.
My family and I just can't thank you enough for that. Bam! I mean, that is really wonderful. What do we do about the curtain? God damn it.
Somebody get the rope.
Let's get you. Bob's got the rope.
All my family and I really do appreciate
it. Yeah, well, we're glad to.
Y'all have to understand something here. The acoustics are so.
Well, I thought he was a picking and grinning.
Well, we're gonna do one more song, then we're gonna close out with a little sentimental ballad called Charlotte. But we're not. Oh yes.
Oh no.
Yes. Come on up here.
Come on.
Come on up here. Well, we don't either.
What song?
But can we lip sync?
Well, let's do a little song.
Well,
what?
Let Duke sing.
I doubt you know my song.
Let's do a little song in D called All Around the Water Tank. Now everybody help us sing this. You all know it. Jimmy Rogers song. For all around the water tank. Oh, lights waiting for a train. I'm a thousand miles away from my home. I'm just waiting for a train. It's for old Brad. They let me off in Texas, a state I dearly love. Wide open spaces all about me, the moon and stars up above. For nobody seems to want me or to lend me a helping hand. I'm a thousand miles away from my home. I'm going back to Disneyland. Dear lady, hey, dear lady, oh, dear lady, hey, dear lady, oh, dear lady.
All right.
Nobody seems to want me or to lend me a helping hand. Thousand miles away from home, I'm going back to Dixieland.
Bill, we got a special guest tonight, Luke.
Not very goddamn special.
For the ladies, Duke's gonna sing a very pretty song he sang last night.
A little ballad.
No, for the ladies, I said.
Oh,
It's called You Done Me Wrong. And then he'll
nothing personal.
And then he'll take Charlotte.
No.
And then he'll take requests. So there it is.
Hey, what are we making out of this?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that right? That's right. Hell, I need to. I can't sing to the tent. I got to turn around.
All right.
Don was wanting me to sing a song I sang last night. Y'all can hear me real well. Should I turn the mic up? Okay.
We're right behind you now, dude.
Okay. We're playing this.
Thanks.
I supported you guys.
Okay,
it's going to be in C.
C, that's very difficult.
Just ignore Bill, dude.
First you tell me that you care, and now you're gone. You got me crying, no use denying. You done me wrong, it's kinda low. Okay, damn, I need a capo. I can't sing this low. But let's try it again. Ready? You got the chords?
Yeah, I got the chords, I don't have the words.
That's all right. Okay, are we ready, guys?
Yeah, we're ready.
You tell me that you care, and now you're gone. You got me crying, no use denying. You done me wrong. If I could look inside your heart, then maybe I could find the reason why you've been leaving me all alone. Well, you say that it's not so, that you say you tried, but I know you lied. I didn't do one wrong thing, did you? Won't you tell me, baby, why you went and left me here so lonely? I miss you only, 'cause I love you.
little out of tune.
Well, you say that it's not so, that you say you tried, but I know you lied. Didn't do one wrong thing to you. Won't you tell me, baby, why you went and left me here so lonely? I miss you only, 'cause I love you. Did I ever make you sad so you'd be mad enough to hurt me and desert me for so long? Now you're telling everyone what you done. You think it's funny, but listen, honey, you done me wrong. Well, you say that it's not so, that you say you tried, but I know you lied. I didn't do one wrong thing to you. Won't you tell me, baby, why you went and left me here so lonely? I miss you only, 'cause I love you.
Another shot of courage.
Let's do one old song, maybe that everybody could sing before we do this really gentle, kind, sad.
I think that's
ballad.
A good idea.
Is this what you wrote?
No, no. But let's do. Don't you all know Red River Valley? Everybody.
Yeah. Yeah. You bet.
Let's do it. Indeed.
Indeed.
Now come sit by my side. Fighting the battle of time. Won't you think of the dear heart you're leaving as you sleep in this valley behind? All together. Now come sit by my side, little darling. Not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy that loved you so true. Now we're going to.
Is that the best place for
it's
that
really a great honor
just the microphone
to do this very gentle, loving ballad. And it's such a beautiful song. It's a love story. And we're so happy to do it for you.
Yeah. You know, it kind of brings tears to my eyes.
Kept for y'all that. Pardon me? We'll, after, is this the last thing on the program?
Oh, yeah, going. I'm requesting for you after.
Well, let's go to the campfire so the help can clean up the table.
Just do Charlotte.
I mean, okay, we can take care of Charlotte. Then we'll go to the campfire.
This is that little sad ballad song that we're going to do.
This is a sad cowboy ballad about a girl named Charlotte.
A lot of truth to it.
And for those of you, don't want any crocodile tears or anything. Remember that there's always a tomorrow. But for y'all that didn't hear it last night, and for the ladies in the camp, you know, I think if you listen to the chorus, which I'll sing first, and then I'll start in with the first verse. And when the chorus comes up again, I want everybody to sing along. We kind of failed last night. And of course, a colicky horse in the middle of it didn't help. But maybe it did help, tell you the truth. But anyway, I'll start off with the chorus, and then I'll slide into the verse. And I'll do the chorus by myself the first time around. Y'all pay attention, ladies, because this is kind of sad.
Yeah, I see.
Well, Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore, who were way out on the prairie where cow flop is thick, where women are women and the cowboys come quick. There lived pretty Charlotte, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. All together now. Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. She's nasty, she's vulgar, she spits in the street. Why, whenever you see her, she's always in heat. She'll lay for a dollar, take less or take more, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. Well, Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. I might blush on a few of these, so please excuse me. One day on the prairie, no pants on her whim, a rattlesnake saw it and flung himself in. Well, Charlotte the harlot gave cowboys a fright, the only vagina that rattles and bites. Well, Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowboy. Then out on the prairie, riding along, my seat in the saddle and the rings on my dong, I spy this fair maiden who never kept score, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. Well, Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. Now it gets sad. I jumped off my saddle and reached for her crack, but the damn thing was rattling and biting me back. I pulled out my pistol and aimed for its head, but I missed the damn rattler and shot her instead. Well, Charlotte the harlot, the girl we adore, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. Are you sure this is taping? Oh, Christ.
Welcome to Belmonte 102!
Her funeral procession was 40 miles long, with a chorus of cowpunchers singing this song. Here lies a fair maiden who never kept score, the pride of the prairie, the cowpuncher's whore. Well,
I didn't mean to offend anybody.
Yeah.
Lighting.
I was shooting that as they were singing O-Post. That's
gorgeous.
Yeah.
That lighting is perfect on the trees. Just gorgeous.
Beautiful place.
Next job.
You all make the dough or you going to
Well, that's a good tradition to start right there.
Oh, shit. Stand down.
Down? Like that?
Oh, God, yes. Just a second now. Let me focus here. Do your fingers like you'd normally do them.
I don't move them.
Oh, you don't? Okay.
It's a bugle call.
Anytime you're ready.
Remember where that is. I'm gonna bounce it off of the
okay.
box. Should I go ahead and do it?
It'll tune him down.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do it.
Can't play other things, but I gotta have it written down.